Hi folks, I'm Tom Peterson here at the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. It's a beautiful day and it's a wonderful time to get out there and do some camping in this beautiful country of ours. I tell you, this is a small, compact, 23-foot fifth wheel, has a lot of space because it has a wardrobe in that main bedroom. You've got a leveling system on it, you've got solar panel, you've got the upgradable solar panel, so it's nice to have that if you want to do some dry camping. You know, I tell you, it's got the new lithium battery on there. It's something that is really special. They didn't change a whole lot from the 22 to 23 model year, but you'll see a little bit of differences in the color on the outside, some differences on the graphics a little bit. The lithium kind of option for the battery is kind of nice to have on there for the house battery. And, you know, just having really a lot of the rest of the interior is much unchanged from last year. But again, this is a really special unit. We sold out of these pretty quick last year, and now we do have one here fresh for the 2023 season of camping. I'll tell you what, you've got storage down below. I'm going to go ahead and cover some things on the outside, and then at the end of the video, you can give me a call at my cell number, 541-521-3642, and I'd love to answer questions for you that weren't covered in this brief video. It does have the storage. Look at all that for a small, compact fifth wheel. You know, I've been doing this for a lot of years, over 30 years, and I tell you, they just didn't put big doors and big compartments in, and now you just have so much more space and usable space with these specialized chassis they're doing to give you a lot of storage on the inside for a small, compact unit. You have beautiful Goodyear tires on there, and you'll see there are custom wheels that make them look nice. The ground control on that leveling, which is a push-button auto leveling system, which is super, super nice. You do have speakers outside and a nice big patio awning that you have for entertaining outside. When we go around here, you'll see it has a ladder to gain access up top, and I love the way they do have that receiver hitch all custom frame mounted to that, so you can use it for a bike rack and other things, a storage rack and what have you. Also too, you'll see this is a 50 amp service coach, which makes it nice for if you do need to add some extra, maybe an extra cooling in the bedroom or something. Easy to get to on your water management system here, all nice and heated. This is going to be something designed for cold weather, so it's nice to have those things all protected. And you do have your controlling for your leveling in there on the left pad there. This is going to be the wardrobe slide out in that bedroom. I'm really excited to show you that inside. You do have a hitch nowadays, standard, that gives you a little bit of flexibility, so when it's attached to your truck, you have less feedback to your pickup truck. The sturdy step is also something that, let's see, I believe they have the easy pins that come in and out of here, so you can adjust the heights of how you want to do that based on where you're camping at. You go in, we'll kind of take a look here, and we'll kind of have the camera kind of span around there a little bit, but you've got really good storage for a small fifth wheel. You're going to have a little bit of storage that's going to be on both sides of this TV area here, your panel for in command, which is a nice feature to have as well too, for being able to control that in command system. Much of all of your components, your awning, your jacks, and your lighting and such. So it's nice to have that. And you can also have it to where it goes and follows your smart device or smartphone if you want to do that as well too. You've got your microwave, storage above the microwave, storage here. Nice counter space that you've got. You never can get enough, right? So it's nice to have that. Big long drawers that come out here for your full extension drawers. You got the four there. You got storage underneath that. Look at all that storage. Makes it really super nice layout. Counter is a nice height for it. You got your stainless steel sink drop down faucet there. Big window so you can kind of see outside, see what's going on. Hopefully you have a little bit of view of this, of some nice wildlife or what have you. It's kind of fun. Again, storage there and a drawer down below. And then your oven with a glass front makes it kind of nice. Again, they're upgrading a lot of these things nowadays that they've been doing in the last year or two. It's been pretty nice. You do have this option, which is going to end up being a, you can just pull on the lever here, but it makes it really nice. I'm 6'2 almost, and it's very comfortable. So you've got this dual love seat couch here. You still have the ability to make an additional sleeper over there if you do have some guests. And you also have some floor space for, maybe the grandkids or some kids that, want to bring their friends. but nice to have these. They do have a little bit of a, looks like either a heater or a vibrator here on that, and a little light, and you do have these little cup holders. But you see the storage that you can get to underneath here as well with this easy fold type of setup. It's bracketed in there, and you can drop that down once you lift the cushions up, and you can make that into that quick and easy bed. The easier it is, the more you'll use it, right? I know how that is. When you go up here, we'll start in that bathroom, and look at how nice. You got all that storage in that bathroom. You got a big shower. It's as big as they put in much bigger fifth wheels. Really nice to have that. The upgraded toilet with foot that'll flush, so it makes it nice. The bathroom's really big for a small unit. And when you go inside here, you've got the bed that is a queen size, so you have the use of that, which is convenient and easy to get around. And then you have some nightstands both sides, little places there that'll have USB and plug-ins. And then you have all of this. Look at all that. These are little things you have for the sink in the kitchen. And then you got a drawer here, and you got a drawer under each of these. So these are really super nice, you guys. Really super, super nice idea the way they do everything. So I'll set that up for you. And then you have a little opening underneath this side. I wasn't sure if there was one on both. Yeah, let's go on both sides. You also have storage access underneath the bed if we ever needed to, as far as getting into it. And you have storage here. You've got a fan in the bedroom, which is real nice for ventilation. That window opens up over there. And then maybe you can opt for a power fan or an air conditioner in here, whatever you like. Some folks, you know, find that with a small unit, the single air conditioning is going to be great. And you can go ahead and put a fantastic fan or some type of powered fan in there that will really help to draw that air out for you. So that's another nice feature to have. Little things like a handle here to go up and down makes it really nice and safe for those that have limited mobility as well. But I tell you, if you're going to get out and about and you have a half-ton truck, this is going to have a dry weight just over 7,200 pounds. It's going to have a loaded of up to 10. So if you have a half-ton truck of nowadays, I mean, a lot of them are going to be able to tow this nice fifth wheel, where otherwise you always had to have a three-quarter heavy or a one-ton, and you know, and that's what you had to deal with. So right now, this is a 23-footer, lightweight. Like I say, it just weighs over just over 7,200 pounds. And I tell you, it is really roomy. It's got a lot of space. It's got a lot of basement storage on the outside. You know, it's just a really great unit to have, and that's why we sold out so pretty fast last year. So if you have questions about this one or anything else I have in inventory here, give me a call, 541-521-3642, Tom Peterson. I'll give you all the information I have on this one that I didn't cover in this brief video, as well as anything else that we have in inventory and stuff coming in that even might be pre-owned if you're looking at something a little bit less expensive. So let me know if I can help. Again, I want to get you guys out there enjoying the adventure.